I took my bike over to KCK on Saturday, October 26th. I captured some video of the current conditions. Once I got home, I remembered I had recorded a car ride up and down KCK a couple years ago, and I thought it might work to show that video at the same time as the recent one, so you can see the difference. The comparison video starts right around 44 or 45 seconds in. This is the first of three videos. This one goes from Blackburn Point south on KCK Road to the North Jetty. The second is the same, but in reverse. You'll see I tried to angle my camera a little bit to the side, and I do notice a different viewpoint from the different directions. The third video is North KCK Road. Eventually, the sand became too much, even when walking the bike, and I ended up turning around. I do not have an older video to use for comparison for this one, but I do make a pretty good loop up and down KCK Road. Thank you. So this is a good example of what not to do. I rode down to the North Jetty, and I did see a sign that the park was closed, but I knew they opened up some of the beaches, and because parking conditions were bad, I thought it was just saying that it was closed to cars. I did come across a woman who had been walking over that way, and I spoke with her for a while. She didn't say anything about anyone telling her to leave, and I really just didn't think about it any further than that. Once I got a short distance, I found it was really rough going, and I ended up walking the bike more than riding, which should have been a good sign, but I did get to the concession stand area, and I grabbed some pictures before two nice young men told me that if I wasn't with the newspaper, I had to leave. So I did.